tonight at 10.
Wow, 24.
A follow-up to News 4 Tucson's August investigation after municipal vehicles were caught on camera speeding through school zones.
There is no excuse for these sorts of situations.
So, how do they do in our follow-up investigation?
18 in the zone.
Investigating for you. School Zone Speeders. The Update. Tonight on News 4 Tucson at 10.